is Logan Kanapadi. For the past 8 years, I have had a privilege and honor to represent in the residents of Ward 7 as a city councillor. I ran on a politically driven platform of strong leadership and proven results. I'm proud that after 8 years, we have delivered significant progress that has improved the quality of life all Ward 7 and Markham residents. These include, I advocate for the fiscal responsibility. We delivered with the 0% tax increases in 2009, 10 and 11. We continue to keep the tax increases to the lowest in the GTA. I fought for the community center for Ward 7, a 72 million state-of-the-art community center and library is under the construction at 14th Avenue and Middlefield. I advocate for the green spaces. We have 16 new parks either completed or approved for Ward 7 in the past 8 years. I advocated for improve the traffic flow, either it's a local road or regional road or the city road. I'm proud that this initiative benefited all residents of Ward 7 and also Markham. Today, Ward 7 is in much better shape than 8 years ago. Ward 7 is also further ahead than 4 years ago. We cannot go back. We must continue to build on this success. On October 27, I am asking for your support so that residents of Ward 7 continue to have strong leadership and proven results.